Do you have a closet full of clothes but nothing to wear? Do you feel frumpy no matter what you put on? And is getting dressed a matter of putting on the least bad thing you own? If you said yes to any of these things, I feel your pain because that used to be me. Do you wish someone would swoop in and help you figure out what makes you look great and feel amazing? That used to be my secret wish. And then one day it happened. One of my mentors took me aside and said, "You are doing this." After getting typed in my element and replacing parts of my wardrobe, I can now go into my closet and find an outfit that makes me look good and feel confident no matter what the occasion. It used to be so stressful to get dressed, especially if it was an important meeting or event. And now I know I have what I need in my closet to feel comfortable and confident about the way I look every single day. To learn more about element color typing, keep watching.
We are the only animals born without all our necessary clothing. No bright colored plumes, no shiny scales, no stripy furs. And what that means is every day we make a choice about what we wear. And everything we wear communicates something, even if it says, "I don't care." Here's a picture of Mona Lisa, a world-class beauty. In the first picture, your eye is fighting to see her because the frame is in disharmony. But the next picture, you see her and her beauty because it's harmonious. The frame should accentuate, not distract. Just as we are the masterpiece and our clothing is the frame. Joseph Eitan was Swiss. He was an artist, mystic, and teacher, and was the first person to write a book about the harmonics of color. His book, The Element of Color, is still used today. While teaching, he instructed his students to paint a grid of harmonious colors. But what he discovered was that what was harmonious to one is not necessarily harmonious to another. After years of asking his students to do the same exercise, he came up with the four universal color palettes, which are still used today. The element color typing is a process of finding the palette that matches your innate qualities, characteristics, to work in harmony with you and not clash. It is about harmony and energy. The energy of the clothes being in harmony with the energy of the body. Each element has its own energy, shapes, textures, and patterns, and tones. This is the air. Vivacious, fun, outgoing, bright. Here's an example of why it matters. Here's Katie Couric. We think she's an air. In black, she looks like a floating head. All you see is her head. But in her element, you see all of her. Watercolor palette is soft and muted, and all the colors blend. Here's another before and after. The difference is subtle but profound. Fire, rich, spicy colors of the earth. Beauty is never about size. It's about capturing who you are and creating a frame that amplifies your most authentic self so you're not competing with your clothes. Earth, simple, regal, classic. Pure tones. This woman is an earth, and her transformation is one of my favorite stories. She was a speaker struggling to get jobs and frustrated. After getting typed, she's regularly booking big speaking gigs, including a 6,000 half day for Best Buy. She's using the same message, but now is able to be seen. When in your element, you will naturally attract others. Which are you? Air, water, fire, or earth. Your makeup will start with you getting color typed in your element. Next comes hair. We give you a brand new style that complements your element and your life. After a delicious, healthy lunch, we go shopping. That's where the magic happens. I'll take you to stores that fit your style, budget, and what you're trying to create for yourself in your life. After years of having done this work, I can't emphasize enough on how profound it is. You think it's just about the outside getting work done, but it's much more than that. It is so incredibly freeing not to hide anymore, to not have to walk around trying to be something you're not, not trying to pull off what the fashion industry thinks you should be wearing. It's about you being your most authentic, beautiful self.